I just put it all in God's hands. It's a lot of shit going on, a lot more critical. It's pitiful, as I try my best not to get into that car. I ride alone, that's how I deal with issues too. I recommend you do the same, that way nobody snitch on you. A couple days ago, I got a call about the weirdest shit. I guess they needed fuel, I wasn't really trying to hear this shit. But I listened, cause my name popped up in it. It's still all concluded to niggas acting like women. Still put me in the position of making a made decision. Do I get involved or just keep sitting calm and just listen? What you gonna do if you really end up in prison? I already got away with a lot of shit and repentin'. But them niggas do the same shit, what about when they didn't? Come on, nigga, think, Weez, what about all your cheering? You be trying to tell them niggas they don't listen. Just do you, you can keep loving them from a distance. Them be my intentions till one of my niggas hit me. Then I'm like, fuck it, be on my way in the jiffy. Huh, that's just me, I'm the nigga. Never had to make my mind up about this shit, kinda tricky. It's really not, but it is when that ain't how you trying to live. And that's your brother, that's your nigga, and y'all grew up with the shit. Been praying about it, waiting, trying to see what God said about it. Trying not to make the same mistakes. I just put it all in God's hands. God's hands. Who am I to go against God's plans? God's plans. The devil always fucking with me, goddamn. Goddamn. I'ma just put it all in God's hands. God's hands. Loyal to everybody, more than I was to me. A couple niggas got on and bubbled because of me. They didn't do the same for me, now I realize that's on me. Now I'm focused on me, my kids and GOD. They probably never understand me though. That's okay, I'm cutting off, even family. So if you ain't beneficial, acknowledge I've been official. Tryna bend the issue, acknowledge it's been the issue. Put it all in God's hands. God's hands. Who am I to go against God's plan? God's plan. The devil always fucking with me, goddamn. Goddamn. So I'ma just put it all in God's hands.
God's hands.
Yeah.
God's good.
Everything I said I missed, bet I'm not. Everything I said I missed, bet I'm not.
Which?
Everything I said I missed, bet I'm not. Everything I said I missed, bet I'm not. Everything I said I missed, bet I'm not. Everything I said I missed, bet I'm not.